Let me see if we get to get this full extract with the critical strike. Alright, let's see what we got here. So, Whirlwind's critical strike chance is increased by 7% for each second it's channeled. And we get the full extract, so let's do it. Now let me see if we could actually imprint, well, you know, we could actually see, what I'm thinking is, should we just try to like create an imprint on this hammer, or should we replace this Edge Master Circle? But I kind of want to leave that, because it kind of enhances our Whirlwind, so we'll just create a hammer with that aspect. Fuck it, let's do it. I remember going against the Tomb Lord at some point. I don't know when we did it, but we did it at some point. Damn, he just bled to death. I didn't even have to fucking like hit him. Alright, so let's go back to the Tree of Whispers and return this quest. All right, so I'm thinking we should go with the gauntlets, right? Kind of. Well, I don't know if we're gonna get two rings of Whirlwind, but we'll do the gauntlets. Just a bit better.
There are many like him, and more to come still.
But do not waste time. Those we find can be lost again.
For now, we will sleep.
If only to be spared from the babbling.
Too many words.
Not while I'm in town.
Alright, so we got some glyphs, we got a nightmare sigil, and we got the sacred gloves.
I can't do that here.
Should we do a fucking nightmare dungeon?
Thank you.
I can't do that here.
Alright, you know what? Let's try to do a nightmare dungeon. So, where do we activate it from? I have no idea where to activate this nightmare. Okay, so would that be the sigil there? It is the sigil, okay. So it would be in our consumables tab. Yeah, let's fucking activate a nightmare sigil. Let's do it. Tier 1. Alright, where the hell is this goddamn nightmare sigil? Alright, so that's the nightmare dungeon right there. So, let's go to the hidden overlook. And let's go do this shit.
Oh!
ready.
Alright, so I wasn't able to keep the adventurers alive, so no greater radiant chest. Got another fucking sigil. So we got one more prisoner. Let's bring them all together. Let's bring them all fucking together. Oh, this is trouble. Maybe not. Straight up fucking extinction right there.
Dearest, death comes for this hellhole we call home. There was a pale stranger, Elias, he called himself, skulking about the kitchen halls today. When he saw me, he approached to ask about the prison warden. I directed him to the palace guard. Only hours later, and the servants are whispering about some disaster at the dungeons. It can only be him. I have an awful feeling. Will you meet me tonight at the tea house? I could use a warm cup. And your company. Yours always, Oyun.
Alright, let's get a nice big fucking horde going. Why are these dudes so slow? Oh, damn. I think we explored most of the dungeon, right? I think it's safe to say we could keep on progressing forward. So far, doing good with this nightmare dungeon. I mean, obviously, it's a tier one. Like, I don't know how, I mean, I don't know how they level up or the different difficulties. Thank you. Another nightmare sigil. Let's fucking go.
My bags are full.
Oh, god damn it.
I can't lift more.
Oh, wait. Wait, what? Area item dropped. It cannot be removed from this area. Alright, you know what? We're not gonna fuck around. Let me just drop some bullshit. Alright, so what is this? Upgrade glyph? How the hell do I know what to fucking upgrade? You know what, we'll do this one, right? Alright, let me see. Oh. Where do we use the fucking jail key? I mean, it says that we got the jail key, but I don't know where the fuck to use it. Alright, so we got two more nightmare sigils. That was fun though. I like the fact that they give you like nightmare dungeons on top of the dungeons that we already have that we could just keep on grinding. Then it kind of gives you these, like, specialty dungeons that they modified. I could see them coming out with new nightmare dungeons. In order to keep expanding the game, you know? I mean, we don't need the fucking jail key anymore. We're done with this. Right? Like, I just want to see if I could come back to this area and pick that shit up. That's what I'm like. Because I want to know for the like next nightmare dungeons, can you keep on going back and forth? Alright, let's go through our items. Shitty ring. Shitty boots. I don't want to lose the two ranks of Warcry. So no. I mean, the armor increase is good, but we don't use rupture, so that's gonna be a no. I like the two rings of Warcry, so we don't lose that, but I don't want to lose two sockets just for plus 18 armor.
Greetings.
Not really anything good. We could actually try to extract that imprint, that aspect, that legendary aspect. But it's also a transmog. But I'm more interested in the legendary aspect of it. I'm thinking we'll probably do a salvage this round.
Await your return.
Let's see if we go back. Alright, we can. We can go back and everything remains there. All right, guys. So I think we're going to call it there. Had a nice little stream. Back with the bar. Almost level 56. Did our first nightmare dungeon with our sigil. Did a little bit of a helltide. So I think we're progressing nicely. At least we got a lot of shit to do, you know what I mean? Got a lot of shit to do for endgame, so we will be back tomorrow. Pretty much same time. Give or take 8:30 Eastern. Definitely drop a follow if you're watching this on YouTube and you like the content. Definitely like and subscribe. And I will catch you guys tomorrow, guys. Keep it safe. And keep on gaming. Until the next time. Peace.